यस एवरीवन, टुडे टॉपिक इज रिवर्सल पोस्टिंग्स, एसएपी रिवर्सल कॉन्सेप्ट और रिवर्सल पोस्टिंग। फॉर एग्जांपल, लिसन केयरफुल, फॉर एग्जांपल व्हाई यू वांट टू पोस्ट द रिवर्स अकाउंटिंग एंट्री, जस्ट लिसन केयरफुल, जस्ट लिसन। इन द एसएपी, इन द एसएपी if you post any accounting entry or if you post any document entry, both are same, document entry or accounting entry, both are same. If you post any document entry, SAP will no option to delete that accounting entry. Instead of delete, we need to reverse of that accounting entry. If you reverse that accounting entry, this is go to nullified. Okay, the SAP will not suggest to edit and not suggest to delete. Okay, even after posting of document entry, some cases it will be allow for the edit also for few fields. Example, text fields to allow the edit, but remaining other fields not allow even edit also. Okay, if you post already accounting entry, for example I will do one thing, go to FB03. Just now I explained one T code. Go to FB03, press enter, and enter your company code and fiscal year, then click on your document list, then click on your execute, enter. See here, let's take first accounting entry. What is this? Salary account data to cash. The first one is salary account data to cash, but this accounting entry I post some mistake. Basically, how much amount? 10,000, right? This is the amount, 10,000, right? Basically, just imagine. Basically, this accounting entry I want to post 11,000. Basically, this accounting entry I want to post 11,000. By mistake, I posted with 10,000. So there is a mistake, right? By mistake I posted 10,000. Basically I want to post 11,000. Okay, so what can I do? I don't want to delete. So I want to reverse. When I want to reverse this accounting entry, it goes to nullified zero. Again, you want to post correct document entry. Okay, for example, see here, what is this? This is change. You just click on your change. See one, not accepting changes. It is not accepting changes actually. Click on your display, then not accepting any changes actually. Okay, do one thing, go to actually extras, click on your text. Everyone, if you open document entry, go to extras, then click on your text. See here, one second. Thank you. once again, go to and click on your doc. Hey, sorry, I'm speaking on mute. And once again, you just catch the point. Don't confuse. You just double click on this accounting entry and click on your go to, then click on your document header. In the document header, this is the header information actually. So this is the document type and this is the currency, this is the table, dates and all, everything. So what I'm trying to explain here, if you post any accounting entry, that accounting entry I am unable to delete, I am unable to change, okay? And see, in the real time, the system will accept to change only text field. For example, this is the text one. Where is text? There, see, for example, this is the header text. This is the GL account reference, event reference also you can change. Example, in the real time, you can able to change this reference. That is no problem. Header text field, you can able to change. Except text, you cannot change anything. So you, instead of delete, I want to post like reverse. Yeah, everyone are able to catch my point, what I'm trying to say?
Yes.
Yeah, for example, date is mistake, I posted document date is wrong, and posting date is wrong, document date is wrong, GL amount is wrong, and payment is wrong. I want to pay the Mr. Rajkumar. By mistakenly I pay to John, Mr. John. What happened? Again I need to reverse of John. Again I want to post correct payment of the to the Rajkumar, right? So this is the reasons. Defined reason for reversal code. So now you people understand. This is the accounting entry document number. This is the document number. And this document number, basically I posted 10,000, but I want to post 11,000. So I posted 10,000. Need to post 11,000. Basically, I posted 10,000. Need to post 11,000. By mistake, some wrong value I posted. GL amount is wrong. GL amount is wrong. So my question is, how to reverse of this accounting entry? How to reverse of this accounting entry? Then how I can post correct document entry? Okay, and instead of 10,000, how I can post 11,000? So the first one, individual reversal. The first one is individual reversal, the reversal of reversal, mass reversal, and cleared item reversal. Note it down. We have four types of reversal available in the SAP. Lot of reversal is there, but these four types is very, very important. Note it down. At the time of document entry posting, John, are you able to note?
Yeah, I'm noting. Yeah.
At the time of document entry posting, if you do any mistakes, example, posting date is wrong. Example, posting date is wrong. Amount is wrong. At the time of accounting entry posting, if you do any mistakes, example, posting date is wrong. and amount is wrong. Amount is wrong. Yeah. SAP. Next line. SAP. SAP. Not allow to delete accounting entry and edit accounting entry. SAP is not allowed delete and edit. Delete and edit. In the bracket you can note it down. In the bracket you can note it down. Real time. The text fields. SAP allowed to change only text fields. Remaining fields I am unable to change. Only text fields SAP allowed to change. Remaining all the fields not allowed to change. In the bracket you can note it down. Okay. Next line you can note it. Instead of delete and edit, we can use for reversal postings. We can use for reversal postings. Okay, done.
Okay.
Yeah, I think this meeting will end below within 1 minute. You joined again, we can start for reversal of postings. Okay. Yes. Yes, everyone. Now I want to post here. This is my scenario. This is document number. And this is the posted value, 10,000. This amount I mistakenly posted. Basically, I want to post 11,000. Instead of 11,000, by mistake, I posted 10,000 rupees. So what can I do? Now I can reverse this document. Then I can post correct accounting entry. Okay. So how to reverse means the first one is the individual reverse. Everyone, you just catch the point. Before posting reversal of accounting entries. First, you can define reversal code means basically why you want to reverse the accounting entries. Maybe posting date is wrong, maybe document date is wrong, maybe GL amount is wrong, maybe payment is wrong. Reasons why you want to reverse the accounting entries. Okay, first you need to define these reasons, reversal region codes. So how to define this reversal region code? See here, SPRO, financial accounting entry, and general ledger accounting entry new, and business transactions, adjustment posting reversal. See here, adjustment reversal posting, define reversal regions. Okay, define reasons for reversal. Yeah, go to SAP. First you need to define reasons. /n, go back, SPRO, enter, SAP reference IMG. First reasons, right? System will understand the reasons why. The reasons is one time configuration, accounting entries or everyday activity. See here, everyone, you just catch the point. This define reversal reason will do SAP FICO consultant will do this activity. Who will do this activity? Define reversal reason codes. SAP consultant will do this activity. Okay. And who will do this activity? Individual reversal, reversal of reversal, mass reversal and cleared item reversal. Who will do this activity? This activity will do SAP end user. Who is end user? Maybe accountant, maybe a senior accountant, maybe clerk. That people will do this transaction. And SAP consultant will do this activity. Now first you can do consultant activity in the back end, and later you can do front end this accounting entry postings. Okay, and yeah, so go to SAP, go to SAP, SPRO, enter. So you keep it on your mind, whatever activity we are doing SPRO screen, that activity is belongs to consultant activity. Okay, and click on your SAP reference IMG. Select your financial accounting new and general ledger accounting new and business transaction and adjustment posting reversal. See this one, define reversal, define reasons for reversal. So what is the T code? What is the T code? Last four digit is the T code. Very simple. Once again, you can listen. Financial accounting new, general ledger accounting new, business transaction, adjustment posting, reversal, define reasons for reversal. You just to double click on here and click on your new entry. In case if you use standard one, you can use this is the standard one, up to 7 is the standard one. If you can use this one, you can use, otherwise you can create your own. So if you want to create your own, click on your new entry, click on your new entry, enter here any two digit and write the description, any two digit. Example, I am entering G1, any two digit for identification. G1 posting date is wrong. G1 posting date is wrong. Any two digit, it may be numerical or it may be alphabets. G2 document date is wrong. And G3 amount, GL amount is wrong. And G4 payment is wrong. Like this you can create n number of reversal reasons. You need to contact your client. You need to contact your client before creating these reasons. The contact, I mean, client will explain as usually which type of mistakes will do the end user. So that mistake you can create here. Okay, then press enter button in the keyboard, then click on your save. So how to create reversal, I mean regions, you just double click on here, see here I can create. So if you want to create new, very simple, click on your new entry, enter here any two digit, write the description, okay, then slash and go back. Now come back to our transaction. The first one, individual reversal. What is the T code? FB08. See all the accounting entries. Okay, like mass reversal. What is this? This is the mass reversal. F.AT. If you reverse one accounting entry, you can use FB08. If you want to reverse multiple accounting entry, you can reverse of F.AT. Array, I will tell you one thing actually. Some years back, I think 5 years back, I worked in one company. What happened? My first objective is I joined as one consultant. The end user posted vendor invoices almost 500. He posted 500 invoices. The mistake is at the time of he posted, example, document date is wrong. He posted 500 invoices, and he taken document date and posting date by mistakenly. He taken different document date. Actually, he is a new joiner. The end user is new joiner. He posted document date is wrong. I think he didn't understand what is meant by document date and what is meant by posting date. So what can I do? He cannot edit the document date. He cannot delete the accounting entries. So what can I do? So all the 500 accounting entries first reverse, where in the mass reversal, F.AT. Why? Because he posted 500 accounting entries with wrong document date. So what he want to do? First he want to reverse mass reversal, then again he need to post correct accounting entries. Again he want to post correct accounting entries with the correct document date. Everyone are able to follow my words?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now you just take my scenario. So this is the document date and I posted 10,000 rupees. Basically I want to post 11,000. So first I can reverse this accounting entry 10,000. Later I can post correct accounting entry. Okay. And let's post. What is the first one? And the first one is individual of reversal FB08. What is the T code? What is the path? SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, document, reverse and individual reverse. Okay. For your understanding, I am going through path. Okay. SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, document, reverse. Select your reverse. The first one, individual reversal and mass reversal. Only if you reverse only one document, select your FB08. If you reverse multiple accounting entries, select here this one. Okay, for example, double click on FB08 individual reversal. See here, what is the document number I want to reverse? This is the document number, right? 100000. 100000. Okay, so what is that? Before reversing, let's see what is the accounting entry. Take new session. Once again, I'm telling you, go to FB03, go to FB03, press enter, enter your document number, company code and fiscal year, press enter. This is the accounting entry, right? This is the accounting entry and this is the value. Salary account data to cash. If you reverse, what is the accounting entry will generated? This is the original accounting entry, salary account data to cash. If I reverse, what is the accounting entry will generated? Sunil, are you there?
Cash account data to salary account.
Cash account data to salary account, very good. So this is the original document, this is the original entry, salary account data to cash. If I reverse this accounting entry, what is the accounting entry will generated? Cash account data to salary account. Okay, so I want to reverse of this. And so where I want to reverse this accounting entry, this is the one, individual reversal. You just double click on individual reversal, enter your document number and company code and fiscal year. What is the document number? 100000. This is the one, right? 100000. Document number is very important. And doc, oh, Hare Krishna. This is the document number and this is the company code and this is the fiscal year. What is this? Reversal reason. Why you want to reverse? Why you want to reverse? Why this scenario? Why I am reversing this? Amount is wrong, right? Amount is wrong. I want to post basically 11,000. Instead of 11,000, I can use for 10,000. Okay, amount is wrong. Reversal. Click on your details. See here, G1, G2, G3, G4. Just now I created this. All are came here. Okay, you can use any reverse. Okay, for example, GL amount is wrong. G3. GL amount is wrong. GL amount is wrong. What is this? Display before reversal. Click on your display before reversal. If I click on this, original accounting entry will display. Display before reversal. Just click on this. It's showing accounting entry. Display before reversal. What is before reversal? What is the accounting entry? Salary account data to cash. Before reversal, just display salary account data to cash. So this accounting entry I want to reverse. So go back. So enter your document number, company code, fiscal year and reverse reason why you want to reverse. Then click on here. What is this? Post. See this one? And go to documents, click on your display. See this one? 40 means debit, 50 means credit. 40 means debit, 50 means credit. Cash account data to salary. Cash account data to salary. It is reversed. So if it is reversed, now what can I do? And I want to post 11,000, right? So go to FB50 again. You can post normal accounting entry. We already posted n number of accounting entries. Same way you can post normal accounting entry. Okay. And in the FB50, you can post with 11,000 rupees. In the FB50, you can post 11,000 rupees salary account data to cash. Okay. Do one thing. So, So what is the reversal I posted? What is the number? Sound right? Do one thing. Slash and go back. Enter your FB03. Enter. See this one 100000. This is the original accounting entry, salary account data to cash. Then go back, and this is the reversal entry 200000. SA GL document, AB reversal document type. I already explained document type. You just double click on 200000. What is this? 40 means debit, 50 means credit. Cash account data to salary. Okay. So it just I reversed. Now you can understand. What is the next one? Reversal of reversal. What is meant by reversal of reversal? Everyone, are you able to hear my voice? For example, what is meant by reversal of reversal? I reversed 10,000, right? Suddenly my manager is came. Hari Venkat, what happened? Why you reversed this document 10,000 rupees? Okay, suddenly my manager came. Just imagine I am the end user. I reversed this document 10,000 rupees. Suddenly he came, Are Poonam Venkat, why you reversed this accounting entry? The value is 10,000 only. Who give wrong information? Got it my point? The manager is saying someone is given 11,000 wrong information. No, this is not 11,000. This 10,000 only. You are by mistakenly reverse this document entry. The value is correct. So what can I do now? Now I can do reverse of reversal. Did you understand the scenario? Renuka, are you there?
Yes, sir.
My scenario? Why I want to do reversal of reversal? Sometimes the end user will reverse the accounting entries by mistakenly. Someone will give wrong information. Suddenly he do for reversal. Okay. So that time you can use for reversal of reversal. Okay. Go to, what is the T code? FBR2. Go to FBR2 slash and go back, enter your FBR2, press enter. See here, enter your document number, reversal document number 200000. Enter your company code and fiscal year. See here, this is the original document entry. And this is reversal. And this is the original document entry. This is reversal. Now I am doing reversal of reversal. So what happened when I do reversal of reversal? This will go to nullified. Final accounting entry will be generated. For example, you just concentrate here. First, original entry. when I do this reversal, this is going to nullify it. So when I do this reversal, this is going to nullify it. Okay, my concentration is reversal of reversal. So go to FBR2, enter your document number, reversal document number 20000 and company code and fiscal year. So what happened? Generate reversal posting and enter GL account items, then press enter button in the keyboard. If you want to copy the text, click on your copy the text. All the information I need to reverse, document date and company code and this one. So press enter, enter button in the keyboard, enter again, see this one, again reverse. So what is my reversal entry? What is my reversal entry? Basically, cash account data to salary. Is this correct, Sunil? This is
yes, sir.
This is reversal entry, right? This is the reversal entry.
Yes.
Cash account data to salary. So I am reversing this accounting entry. Cash account data to salary. I am reversing this accounting entry. So what is the accounting entry will generated? Salary account data to cash 10,000 and 10,000. This accounting entry will generate. Let's see here. 40 means debit, 50 means credit. Salary account data to cash, is this correct? Salary account data to cash. I am reversing of this accounting entry. When I reverse this accounting entry, what happened? Salary account data to cash will be generated. Then click on your save. See this one? Go to document, click on your display. 40 means debit, 50 means credit. Very simple, don't confuse here, okay? Don't confuse, very simple. Go to FBR2, very simple. Go to FBR2, enter your document number, which document you need to reversal of reversal. Enter your document number and enter your company code and enter your fiscal year. Then click on your generate reversal of posting, enter GL accounts item. If you want to copy the text, click on your copy the text. Then press enter button in the keyboard, then click on your save. It will do reversal of reversal. Okay, got it my point? The reversal of reversal. See here, the original entry is salary account data to cash. This is the original entry. 10,000 and 10,000. Everyone, see here. This is the original entry, salary account data to cash. This is the reversal entry, cash account data to salary. This is reversal of reversal entry, again salary account data to cash. Okay, reversal of reversal. John, any doubts?
No, that's okay.
Yeah. The next one is mass reversal. What is this? It's a mass reversal. Mass reversal. What is meant by mass reversal? Means more than one accounting entry or more than one document entry. More than one document entry, you can use mass reversal document posting. Mass reversal. F.AT. F.AT. Mass reversal. See this one? Do one thing. Go to FB03. And enter your document number and fiscal year, click on your document list, then execute, enter. Let's take, I want to reverse 100006 instead of 1006, let's take 7. Yeah, I want to reverse 100007 and 100008. I want to reverse 100008. These two documents I want to reverse. 7 and 8. These two accounting entries I want to reverse. Mass accounting entry. Mass 7 and 8. Otherwise you can take 9. I want to reverse 7, 8 and 9. 7 to 9. Any number. Mass reversal. Okay, 7 to 9. I want to reverse this accounting entries. Okay, so mass reversal documents F.80 SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, document, reverse and mass reversal. Okay, then go to SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, and everyone are able to hear my voice?
Yes sir.
Are able to see my screen? Everyone is good, right? Yeah. And go to document, GL, and document, and reversal, then mass reversal. Once again, you just see the path, SAP menu, accounting, general ledger, and document, go down, reversal, and mass reversal. You just double click on this mass reversal, then enter your company code, GM10, then enter your document numbers, document number, from number and to number. What is this? What is this? Multiple selections. When you, for from number and to number, for example, what is my from number and to number? 100007 2 and 100009. 7 to 9. So company code and document number, from document number to document number. Okay, see, if you have a good sequence, you can select your sequence. If there is a no sequence, some random number I want to pick, so what can I do? You just click on your multiple selections. So whatever document you want to reverse, you can enter here all the document numbers, n number of document number. Even if you want to reverse of 100,000 document entries, you can enter here all the document numbers, then click on here execute. Okay, all the document. If you have very good sequence, if it is the sequence, enter here from number and to number. If there is a no sequence, you need to take random numbers, click on your multiple selections, enter here all the random numbers, which number you want to reverse. Then you enter your random numbers and click on your execute. Okay, if it is there a sequence, enter here from number and to number. Okay, then enter here 0L. Here reasons for reversal, why you want to reverse this accounting entries, why, and different reasons. Example, document date is wrong, And then first you can select test run. First you can select text run, then click on here execute. See this one? 7, 8, and 9. It's going to reverse. See this one? Here 7, 8, and 9. See here? Mass reversal of document. This is the test run. Okay. And go back, go down, remove this test run, click on your execute. See, processing has been completed. All the document entries has been reversed. GL posting. Got it, my point, everyone? You can try this way. Okay, you can try this way. And the last one, like the cleared item reversal. This is the four things is very important. That is the reason I'm telling these four. So you need to practice well. If it is any doubts, you can, you can come back to me if it is any doubts in the class, after the class, in case of any doubts, we will discuss. After the class means only call, in the call only, okay? And cleared item reversal. What is meant by cleared item? For example, I post invoice. Example, let's take, I post invoice. What is meant by cleared item? That is my question. What is meant by cleared item? Cleared item reversal means, before going to reversal, first you can understand what is meant by cleared item. Cleared item means, for example, I posted invoice. Example, GL invoice or vendor invoice, customer invoice, any invoice. And against of this invoice, I posted payment. This is the invoice and this is the payment. So this payment accounting entry is called cleared item. Everyone, you just catch the point. I posted invoice, maybe vendor invoice, maybe customer invoice, maybe GL invoice. Okay, so again, I mean, this is the invoice and this is the payment. Against of this invoice, I posted payment. So this payment accounting entry is called cleared item, cleared items. So I need to reverse of that one. Cleared item reversal. Example, you just go to FB03 and click on your document list, then execute. Enter. Example, let's take 006. See here. Cash account data to commission receivable. This is the payment document. This is the payment. What is the number? 3006. So sorry, not 3006. 1000006. Okay. So this is the document number I need to reverse. What is the document number? 100006, right? 100006. So this is the document number I need to reverse. Where means cleared item reversal. So SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, document, reverse, and cleared item reverse. What is the T code? FBRA. T code is FBRA. Slash and go back. Enter your FBRA. Press enter button in the keyboard. So enter your cleared item document number. What is that? 100006. So enter here 100. If you already is there, 100006, then company code, then physical year, then click on here, reset cleared items. Very simple, click on your reset. Reset and reverse. Resetting and reverse. Select your second one. Resetting and reverse. Why you want to reverse? Why you are reversing? Reversal reason. I am reversing. Example, my posting date is wrong. Example, my posting date is wrong. Why you are reversing? Posting date is wrong. That click on here. Okay. Yeah, cleared. Clearing 100006 is reset. So this is the reversal concept.